another lieutenant gone. There can't be many left. The rioters. A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
Where are the others? Tell me they're okay.
Don't worry. I'm getting them back.
I shouldn't even be.
I'm going after the militia checkpoint to the north of Founders Island. This is my city, and I'll take it back one road at a time.
Good hunting, Master Bruce.
is unaccounted for. Bat took out the kill squad. Scarecrow's not happy.
See all these weird trophy things around the place? It's the rail guy. Don't ask.
And Ivy's in town. Really? I still owe her for brainwashing me in the asylum.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the pump.
Time to seek out. I won't
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
Nightwing's in town? Oh, I left Bloodhaven to get away from that punk.
I've got eyes on the Alpha Target's vehicle. Assuming defensive position.
Enemy in pursuit near Riker Heights. It's Batman. All 14s on my position immediately. Go! Help me! Come on!
militia's lieutenants are all but wiped out.